When I was 10 years old, the furthest thing from my mind was getting hurt, getting badly hurt, and needing special care. I just wanted to be 16 so I could drive a car and go drag racing, which I did.
I probably want to be a mailman. My grandfather was a mailman, and I used to walk the route with him, and it was just fun. Met all the neighbors, petted the dogs, got some treats at the different houses, so I definitely wanted to be a mailman.
When I was 10 years old, honestly, I wanted to be a marine biologist. I grew up in the desert, so there were no dolphins, whales, SeaWorld, but I loved it, and that's what I wanted to be.
When I was 10 years old, I wanted to be a fashion merchant. I wanted to buy clothes for major department stores and make sure that everybody in the world was just as fashionable as they can be.
When I was 10 years old, I wanted to be a fireman, because I had visited the firehouse in my hometown of Woodbury, New Jersey, and I was just fascinated with firemen and fire trucks.
When I was 10 years old, I wanted to be a Navy pilot. It was probably because of the movie Top Gun. Also, my dad was in the Navy.
Well, at 10 years old was when I really decided I wanted to do medicine. That's what I wanted to do, and I got lucky, had a lot of support, and I got there.
When I was 10 years old, I wanted to be a pilot.
When I was 10, you know, roughly in that age time frame, I used to see the helicopters fly through the sky, and I honestly really wanted to be a flight nurse starting around that time, 10, 11, 12. So
that's what you did.
And that's what I did for a little while. Yeah,
yeah, in a way, I still am a pilot, I suppose. A pilot in charge of children's lives.